Hey everybody, it's Janae and it's time for today's midweek mindful moment. And today I wanted to ask you, who are you? So we're asking ourselves, who am I? And I know that sometimes that may sound like a very elementary question. I know who I am, I'm successful, I don't need to know anymore. But what I am finding is that that isn't always true. I think even the most successful of people can have limitations that actually inhibit them from reaching their full potential. And so when I'm asking you who you are, and you're asking yourself, who am I? It's time to really work backwards and think of how you became you. And a lot of times when we ask ourselves, who am I, the words that come to mind really aren't even our words. They might be our parents' words or our grandparents' words or words that we've heard from other people. And I love to bring the yoga aspect in. And in this instance, I feel that a chakra meditation where you actually really investigate the chakras, because they really hold a lot of secrets into who we are and why we're the way that we are, is an excellent exercise. If you love psychology, it's great to read something or listen to some webinars on how the brain works and how the heart with emotions work to why we are the way that we are. And see if we can actually make some connections on why we are who we are, and is there a link that is broken in that chain of where we are and where we want to be? Because really that's what it is. We can be extremely successful, but we still have other goals and there's other places that we want to be. And is there something in that chain that is in your life from way, way back? And some people believe that it could be from the womb, that it can be something, a traumatic event that happened that is giving you a limitation to move forward. So, something to think about. I thank you so much for listening, and namaste, everyone.